about my mom.
Aww.
And yeah, Joanne. And and I wrote it because I'm doing this thing called trying to be a musician, living in my parents' house and eating their food and sleeping on a slightly upgraded bed from the one I had when I was 3 years old. And my mom is a musician. She's a clarinetist. She's unbelievable. And I think that she has a lot of complicated feelings about me trying to also do this thing, knowing that you always want the best for your kid, and this industry doesn't often show its best, and it can be really cruel and really brutal and mean and can cut you down so much, and I can't imagine what it's like to look in those shoes. So this is about my mom. Mama, I know you want more for me, but I was never good at math. It must be so hard to see me follow in this path. Give them what they need. Take what's yours and make your mark. Find what sets you free. And I know you want more for me than what these notes can give. It's what you chose. And mama, I know you want more for me, but I've taken mercy here, and I know you want more to see, but it won't happen in a year. And